The first rule of the art of war is to know your enemy, which I interpret to mean observing their every move through a highly mobile, extremely discreet nano drone. Now, the cops use drones all over town, though you probably never noticed till now. Bring a bunch of them down, don't worry about being gentle, they're tough, and salvage the parts. I'll put it all back together, only much smaller, and we'll have the perfect nano tool for breaching the Diamond's unbreachable security.
You pal!
piece of surveillance technology. And when I say undetectable, I mean undetectable. Just ask the lady across the street from me. She won't know what you're talking about.
We got an opportunity, boss. Some hot product just came up, more expensive than a normal shipment, but more profit potential too. You want to go for it? Come back to the office soon to make the deal.
Soldiers working for malevolent neural super networks is they don't know when to quit, which in this case works out for us because Clifford's useful idiots have come into possession of just the kind of weapons-grade laser system we need to get into that vault without making a noise. It's wasted on them, frankly. I suggest you take it off their hands.
Thank you. motherfucker!
Got turned down for a comp sci professorship over at ULSA. So, in retribution, I hacked their staff server and left a back door so wide a drunken freshman could stumble through it. Anyway, thanks to my incredible foresight, I know they have a piece of experimental R&D that might be of interest to you. An EMP device, capable of knocking out an entire casino's worth of electronics for several crucial minutes. This thing weighs a ton, so you're gonna need a cargo bob.
Go! What the?
classified prototypes. I don't know exactly what this thing is gonna look like. Big would be a solid guess, maybe green, probably glowing. Don't worry, it's almost certainly safe. You'll know it when you see it, so just get it hooked up and get out of there. site for ethically dubious research, plus a 24/7 convenience store freshly stocked with stealth equipment, night vision goggles, and noiseless covert repellent gear. Oh, and we might need that last one if the casino elevator is busy. So head over there, and I'll be in touch. Up and ready for transport in their next shipment.